Hello everyone. Today another my journal I want to show you, and this journal I call it green journal because I used some green cover of the book. And this book sometimes ago I buy on second hand, one of local second hand. And this actually not is only journal, because inside I include actually not card, not tag. Inside I include some Ukrainian and Soviet Union time ephemera. So lady who received this journal, it's possible, actually two lady who received this journal, it's possible to play with this ephemera. So this is this, you will so only decorate this edge, not cover. I will make bookmark, and this is by the way original bookmark, so I leave it some piece of jewelry, and it's of course chunky. So and this is original inside cover, so I leave this cover. I glue some paper back from Soviet Union time magazine picture, punch flower, too hot, and another bookmark. Just green paper and used from magazine part of picture. Here I used this don't send me this paper. I used here this rose sent me crafting wiki, so I used it here on the cover. This is on some our bar piece, so I used German calendar and glue this part here, some yellow paper, calendar from Soviet Union time magazine. Here I include Budapest. This card was from I don't know from here, but that Soviet Union time card. This I buy on second hand. I love this lady, so I leave this card here with this two four. And just because that lady who won't receive it, who received this journal like made the paper doll, I include this dress what I will found by the way. So this envelope just craft paper. Here another calendar page. Here two paper doll and my card, what I will make sometimes ago. Vintage, real vintage from 1963 map, school map. From Winter Soviet Union magazine. And some edges I punch. When it's have flap, I will punch. When it's Only single page I will just cut from my punch corner, so it's round corner. This from someone paint it, and this is real vintage, and I found it on and it was from some notepad where was many poetry. So this is this book from some Ukrainian bank, and it's possible to write something. This is from some Soviet Union time, 1988. It's yellow. Someone paint this. And this is another vintage paper. So this is this map, craft paper, and two lovers from Soviet Union time magazine. Here it's this two card. It's St. Petersburg, and this is from 1989 card. This from some shoes box on brown paper. And this is from some 1986 ephemera from some Ukrainian magazine with Ukrainian embroidery, and inside was some this. So it's possible to play with. Another craft paper map here. Here was from Ukrainian card, and this is Gabchinska. She made paint on this style. So I found this card, and I include this card on my journal. And here, not side, but if it's possible to found on Google this lady, so Gabchinska. I hope you will saw. So this is some. A little bit trapping, but it's, I think, okay. Card from 1971. From some Easter box. Something was here on Easter, so I include here. And this is some coloring, three color pages. From a school diary, I include here. And here I used, you don't saw, here I used some vintage, real vintage photo. Another page from some book I will have by also. Photo print, real documents, vintage documents. This is from our Ukrainian bread label. From hot dog package. Put here. This is I made napkin on glue napkin on book page, and this from some Ukrainian wine. Part of map. Here I include some photo, Soviet Union time photo. So I hope that lady likes this photo. And another card of Budapest. Yellow page, calendar page. This from our Ukrainian cognac called Jean-Jacques. And here was, I found this card, and here was that cognac. This card from our tea, Ukrainian tea, Princess Nuri call it. This paper was from some children book, Ukrainian children book. It's possible to write. And another vintage photo, real photo. This photo is a little bit wrapped on some edge, but I think it's okay. Here I used two envelopes, and this page is from our Ukrainian chocolate. So here I put some small my tag. Here I put another tag from some, I don't know from what, but and another clear acetate bookmark. This is this. Just calendar page, map, here small fairy photo, just rest of craft paper and Ukrainian embroidery from some calendar. This two from vintage photo album, just cut page and include here. Another photo from St. Petersburg on Soviet Union. It's a town called Leningrad. This is this two. And the, here is another page from book. Children book to possible to write or to use. Craft paper, some another page from book. Paperback, I used real vintage photo from this young man, some paper to write, like a decoration hat. This is, by the way, medicine bag, paper bag, and here I will make some another small envelope, so it's possible to put here something inside. I will put only my coffee dyeing paper to write. Here I don't decorate. This part was, I found this, this part was from one hryvnia Ukrainian money, so I include here and some label. Some perfume from Ukrainian catalog on map, from some Ukrainian candy, word love, and this small cupid with heart. So this is this. Another book page and space to write. This is original. I leave this. This is from English, some from English book. Another Ukrainian paperback from hot dog from Soviet Union time, picture this lady, napkin on paper book, map, craft paper, calendar paper, paperback. Here I put nothing, only glue this to write and three hat. Book page, craft paper, calendar paper, map, calendar paper, chocolate. I leave this part that lady will see. This chocolate called Millennium, so book page and space to write, and it, on this page is possible to write here and here. So this envelope, and I used Ukrainian coffee cup. It's look like a vintage, but it's modern. And another from Leningrad card, and some page with handwriting, and this is that what I will tell when I show it, started show it this journal. Someone write poetry and paint on this. So on some page it's painting, some flowers, so many flowers, and handwriting, vintage handwriting. So it's possible to play. This another part of napkin on book page, and this from Ukrainian candy again, Rosalini call it. Actually, not this is from Ukrainian cake, Rosalini. Ukrainian cake. It's yummy cake. Map, coloring paper. So here is the color from that map, and you will see 1963. So this is a school map, and I also use cover on from this map. So this is that book page, some craft paper, hat, space to write. Here I include photo envelope, so it's possible to put here something and glue here on this green page. Here I just made embellishment from card. On this envelope I include another photo from Leningrad. Two cards actually, and some page from vintage book. So you will saw here real, not real actually, reproduction, but from some vintage photo. Let's see. I show you on this way. From some vintage photo. So it's possible to fussy cut and used it. Or just print and used. So it's another card of Leningrad. Oh, this is Budapest. This is Budapest. This two from Leningrad. This two card from Leningrad. This card from two card from Budapest. And this is another page from children book page to write. Just because, like I tell that lady, like made paper doll, I include here also some stuff to make paper doll. So you will saw, and this stuff I will found. This is big dress. This another dress, and just this. So this is this envelope what I will made. Here I include some Valentine card, only print here, so it's possible to use. And this is from another candy card to write something here, another paperback and just tag, not decoration, but maybe I will decorate it or put something else. So this is not important. So this is my green journal, and I hope you will guess who received this journal. I hope, and I will hope you will like, who watch video about this journal, you will like this journal also. And I will make another journal when I will use another book cover. So of course I will show you that another journal. And I will have a little bit much Soviet Union time ephemera, so maybe I will include this ephemera on this that my journal what I wanted to make. And of course this old journal I will send to some different people. And I will hope that that people will like play with this Soviet Union time ephemera. So okay, I hope you will like this journal, and I hope that this lady will like this journal. So write me on comments what you will think, and you will saw that I will don't answer on your comments, because like you will understand I will busy little bit on job, little bit made this. So but I will read all your comments. So on this video is all. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.